I'm Tansy.
And I'm Zach.
And I'm Tyler.
And we are the Tri Team.
Our dad had to go to Japan, and we asked him to bring us some candy so we could try it for all of you guys.
You're welcome.
Okay, so we're each going to pick a candy.
It's a marshmallow.
Okay.
Look at this one.
There's a freaky face.
So, it is a Chinese symbol.
Oh, this one did not though. Is that the Chinese symbol? It is a Chinese
symbol.
Look at the little hole. It's a dumpling.
It just tastes like an orange. That's the face. Okay. Gonna try another one.
It tastes kind of good. It's like it's a marshmallow, and then in the middle it has like chocolate.
Fascinating. See, this is my next one.
They're ninjas. Maybe you didn't. I don't know. Okay.
It startled
so
me.
Weird.
My taste.
Wine.
Tastes weird. Yeah. This one tastes exactly like one, like kind of different.
And something.
Yeah, like,
oh yeah.
It's a coin-like thing. Yeah. Yeah.
Right gum.
This also tastes weird. It sort of tastes like, I have no idea what that tastes like.
I said grab
some of it.
It pinched me.
Ooh. It wants to stay in.
Okay.
Wait. Okay, so that really tasted like grape. Nice gum. Okay. Is this supposed to be? Okay. So my next one is. Oops. The next one is. This is like a monster thing.
This is shaped like a 10 yen coin.
It's like goldfish.
Goldfish. Just tastes like normal chocolate in the shape of a yen.
That tastes so weird.
Okay, so this is the next one. There's a, it's right there.
This is so good.
This is so weird.
It actually tastes like chocolate. Actually, it's chocolate inside of it.
Corn.
There we go.
Is that chocolate corn?
I'm not sure.
It's
like a crumble. It's like a smushed raisin.
Eh. Wow, I'm bad.
I don't like it.
That's like macaroni.
Such as that.
There it is.
Okay, take the last one.
That.
So these
little noodle things.
Don't pop it.
I can't open this. Camera girl. Noodle.
Camera mom.
Kaboom.
The noodles are everywhere.
That big. These are sort of like gum.
I'm picking up all the noodles. They taste good.
It's like gum, but easier to swallow.
Are these cheese balls?
I'm not sure.
Okay, so we tried all of those.
Cheese balls.
Move this out of the way. I barely got to eat anything. Okay, last we're going to try some pomegranate almond Kit Kats. They're Kit Kats.
This is what mine looks like.
It's so different.
Because of the Japan.
Wait, they've got...
Yes, and our mom, the camera girl, is just showing you the bag.
It's got little dots everywhere.
They're good.
It tastes like a normal... Oh, now it tastes... I taste the almond now. This tastes like...
Whoa.
Not gonna work.
I like it.
It's got popcorn.
It's yummy.
It's a taste.
Like at first, it tastes just like a normal Kit Kat.
I'm gonna have this,
but then you get the pomegranate and the almond coming in.
I'm gonna taste it.
Okay. So we have tried the Japanese candy, and make sure you comment below. Bye-bye. And bye.
These are cheese balls. The weird cheese balls.